Well, Iran has arrested two Kuwaiti nationals over espionage charges. The two were detained in the southern city of Abadan. Now, the governor says espionage equipment has also been confiscated from the Kuwaitis, and we'll be updating you on this story as we get more information on it.